Hello, everybody, and welcome to episode 5 of the Changemaker Check-In. And today, I'm your host, Jake Van Hillen. So today we're going to do something a little bit different. I'm going to be doing an activity with you guys today, and I'm actually going to be challenging some people to record this, challenge their friends, post it on social media. And what we're going to be doing today is a workout, get a little bit of exercise in, and do something that like gets us moving, gets us out and about. The weather's supposed to be really nice this week, so if you have an opportunity, please go outside and enjoy this awesome weather. But what we're going to be doing today, and some of you might have seen these online, but this is the spell your name workout. So each letter represents a different workout. It could be jumping jacks, could be push-ups, could be crunches, could be lunges. And I'm actually going to be doing my first name today, so I'm going to be doing Jacob. And I'm going to put that in the video. I might speed up the workouts that I'm doing a little bit just for the sake of getting through this video. But I'm going to do these workouts here in a minute. And just to let you guys know what I'm going to be doing, I'm going to be doing 20 mountain climbers, followed by 15 push-ups, followed by 20 crunches, 20 lunges, and then 50 jumping jacks. And that's gonna be my workout. I'm going to put a picture of this on the video so you guys can pause it, take a look at what your name's gonna read, and then you guys can go from there. But all right, it's time to start my workouts. All right, so for the first exercise, we're gonna be doing 20 mountain climbers. Alright, exercise 1 is done. Exercise 2, we're going to be doing 15 push-ups. Alright, 15 push-ups. We're on to the next exercise. So for exercise number 3, we're going to do 20 crunches. I'm going to do my crunches with my legs in the air, lifted off the ground. Just a little bit easier for me to do them and a little bit less pressure on my back than normal crunches. But, all right, here we go. Crunches. That is the end of workout number 3. Exercise. So I want to say thank you guys for tuning in. Again, if you're watching this on YouTube, make sure you head over to our social medias, which I'll put up on the screen right now, and give us a follow and interact with us on there. Do your name workout, video it, comment it. We'd love to see it. I'm actually going to challenge a few people. So I want to challenge Ethan Chandler from Fitchburg High School Karate for Kids. I want to challenge Patience Roberge from Sports for Smiles from Skyview Middle School. And then I want to challenge our very own Donna Toothaker to do this test. So thank you guys very much. Again, we love you all. We miss you all. I hope you guys challenge your friends and get involved in this. And then I'll catch you next week at the Changemaker.